with this warehouse to the right. See if we can spot any traces of other survivors. Oh no, that's a lot of zombies. Poor guy. It looks like the others escaped this way. Another one. There's a warehouse up ahead. Hopefully we can find something there.
Help! Can anyone hear me? Help me! I'm in the warehouse in the southwestern corner of the logging camp.
Right ahead. Destroy the zombies blocking the road.
I see you! Are you here for me? I'm on the rooftop! Please. Please come up the stairs right now.
Thank you!
What happened? Where's
Watch out!
Zombies! They were here. Daniel drew them.
It's all right now.
Thank you. Please save Daniel. He's a good man.
I'll do my best.
Daniel should be in that warehouse. I need to get through the area ahead as quickly as possible.
Daniel?
Ravens, go alert the out.
Keep pressure on. Daniel? Are you okay?
Ravens, finally, go alert the.
Keep pressure. Daniel, are you all right?
You beat and I know it. Forget about me. Get out of here.
You can't give up now. Everyone's waiting for you.
Hand me one of those bombs. Hurry. I haven't got long.
Come on. I'm getting you out of here.
Kane and Sherry were right to trust you. The future of the outpost is in your hands. Thank you. Tell them I fought till the end.
contact with our search squad. I sure hope you can find them. Head to the temporary barricades Davin mentioned. The fog is thick in the jungle, so your visibility will be limited. Be sure to watch your surroundings.
You have to be careful now. You're in their range. After the night raid on the Redwoods, the Reavers and the Distillery should be sleeping. Now's the best time to ambush them.
And this world.
saw that you cleared out all the Reavers in the courtyard. Nice job. Go into the factory and take a look around. If I'm right, the supplies are hidden on the second floor. Probably guarded by a captain. Left. Be careful. An angry bandit won't go down without a fight.
Just like that.
Nice job. The Reavers have finally paid for what they've done. Now bring back all the stolen supplies.
Redwood Forest's most prosperous town. Now, it's filled with zombies thanks to those Reavers assholes. Most of the courtyards are full of zombies. We gotta take care of the surrounding lairs before we can get to the town center.
Tougher too. Better stock up on ammo or they'll eat you alive. Prima Dora. Come meet me in the town center.
You've more or less cleared.
Wait, this.
Wait, what's that noise? There's a crawler hiding out here. You deal with this. I'll just be waiting for you over here.